Kingston Mayor Shayne Gallo says he will deliver his State of the City address on Monday at 6:30 p.m. at City Hall on Broadway. Alderman Matt Dunn, who is the council's Democratic Majority Leader, calls it more like a press conference, but he hopes the mayor has a positive message. Alderwoman Debbie Brown has not given a speech as Minority Leader. I'm Paul Kirby, reporting for the Daily Freeman.